So born and raised in Buffalo. So you're, again, you're experiencing the music side of things and you're seeing your city pop off, because really Buffalo has been at the kind of the forefront of this new rap renaissance. We can talk about Rochester. We can talk about acts that are happening elsewhere as well. Mm-hmm. But really Buffalo is kind of where it's at, right? We talk about Griselda. It's Buffalo. Yeah. And Griselda is kind of the pinnacle of what's happening right now. So
Yeah, definitely.
How are you seeing your city kind of shape up and react to this? And you yourself, like, yeah, what's that been like in terms of just seeing your city rise and see the people in your city, the people that you fucked with, rise and do and be successful on a legal tip and do shit legally?
No doubt. Man, listen, it's amazing to see, man. It's exciting, too, because what you got, man, is a town where, man, a lot of people don't really understand. Like, we kings, too.